Hi, Zandra from Scraps of Beauty, and today I'm going to create a project for the #lovesummerart. And I'll post the link below so that you can find out all the information about that. So today I'm going to be creating a Finnebar-inspired canvas letter. I got these at Michael's, and they look like this. It's just canvas. They're about an inch thick. And the one I'm going to do today is the letter A for art. And I've already gone ahead and I gessoed it black. I used Art Basics heavy gesso. You can see that there. And I used Finnebar's scissor stencil. So this is a stencil. So you can see the scissors here, here. And I think I did in the back. No, in the back I used Tim's Flourish. Stencil. So I used a little bit here, a little bit at the bottom, and then throughout the back I just did that stencil. So what I'm going to do is I gathered all my metals, and I'm going to create a little spot here. So what I start doing first is I decide where I want my focal point, so it's going to be here, and then I just kind of layer up from there. So let's see, I want to put a frame here, and I'm going to layer lots of layers on top of here. I just go ahead and just layer it all up and decide if it looks good, and then I will go back and I think I'm going to put some beads in here in this inside part. So I think I'm going to add this. This was a charm I got at Michael's, and I split it open. There was one on the front, one on the back. Just make sure I get this in. I'll move you in a little bit closer if I decide where I want my things. And for art, of course, we need a paintbrush. So I'm going to put a paintbrush here. And let's see what else do I have here. I also like to use some cheesecloth, so I'm going to cut a little piece of that. Here, I'm just trying to get my scissors. So I'm going to cut a little piece. So I'm just going to tuck that probably behind here. And then I'm going to go ahead after I get it all arranged and then gesso it black and then use some sprays and see how it goes. I've made some other letters. I've done a P so far, and if you watch my show on this upcoming Wednesday, I will be doing the F and D letters. So I also got this little charm here that I want to attach to the side. I have a hinge where I put a little ring so that I can attach that, and I'm going to put that right on here like this. Let's see what else. I have a couple of these little gears. I know I want to put a butterfly. I put butterfly almost on all the other letters, so I know that's going to go there. I love this Paris, these wood Paris. I got these also in Michael's, so I'll probably stick that on the bottom here. Because I always think of art and Paris. I love this journey, so I'm going to stick that over here, I think. Let's see. I have key, maybe. See what all other goodies I have. Oh, I have this at the flea market, and it's got a little cherub, and it's got some little ballerinas over here, a little sun, a little horseshoe, a car, heart, and some watch parts. So I think I'm going to layer that right in here like this. And then, oh, let's see, let me move you in a little bit closer so that you can just see what I'm doing here. There we go. I love these little scissors, art and scissors. Wouldn't they be cute if I could stick those somewhere? Maybe in here. I don't know if I like that. Let's see what else. Now I want to put a little crown over on my heart here. So let's see what other goodies I have here. I have the Paris. I don't think I'm going to use that. Oh, I have these little metal flowers, which I love. I'm going to stick that there, I think. Maybe another one in here. Maybe move this up a little bit. So get these two in there like that. Let's see. My crown. I need a crown. I had cut one. Let's see. This one. No, is it this one? Yeah. So I'd like to stick this little crown here. And it's really all about just layering and however you'd like to have it. So maybe I'll put this one on the top here. We'll see. We'll see how that looks. Let me see what else. I think, oh, I have this. This I got at a flea market. I think this would be cute underneath this flower here. So we stick that like that. It's such a small little letter, too. I like to put a lot of details. I like to put a lot of junk on my stuff. So, you can't really put a lot. You'll see on one of my other letters, I have a P, and I put like a little spot here and a little spot there. But with the A, I'm just going to focus on the one side. So I also have these gears, which I love. I don't know if I can stick that in there. Might be a little too much. So let's see what else we can get in here. I think I'm kind of liking that. I want to see what else I can put on here. Just let me look through my stuff here for a second. I have a little key I could stick in here. Here's my little key. So this is going to go on the side here. Oh, I love this. I got this at a jewelry store. So let's see if I can squeeze this in here. Like that. Stick this underneath here, maybe. Yeah. I have so many goodies, but I don't know what I want to put on here. Let's see. Oh, I take these little Prima angels, and I like to cut the body off. So what I do is I take a little hammer and slice the little body off. So this way I could stick this wherever I want, and then I'm going to stick the legs. I might stick this one here. I'm going to stick the legs underneath this flower, I think. Somewhere in here. I'm going to stick him in here. I think I'm going to stick him right in there like that. Coming out. Little legs. And I think I have that. So I think I have quite a bit on here right now. I think that's good. I'd like to maybe put some things there. Something else. I like these, I like to put snaps. Oh, where's my little key? Let's see. My key. Now I took one out. There it is. So I like this key with the little crown. So I want to stick that in here. But I like the way this, like, graduates. So we have that, that. I think I might stick this little snap inside this little circle in there. So I think I have an idea of pretty much what I want. So now it's just a matter of just gluing down. So I'm going to stop the video here. I'm going to glue things down. So give it time to dry, and then I'll come back.